Do you think you run this show? I am ordering both of you, D-Generation X, to compete right here, right now. Charlie Haas!
Really? Let me get this straight. You run this show? Maybe we just walk up there, throw your ass out of this building, and we run the show. Matter of fact, I think that sounds like a hell of an idea.
What, really? Can they do that?
The X can do anything they want. I think we're going to see a hostile takeover.
What?
Locked. I don't blame Coach.
Room service. Room service. You like me fluff pillow?
DX, I know that's you. There's no way I'm opening this door. No way.
Landshark. Candy Graham. Coach, come on, open the door now. What are you doing in there? Huh? What could you possibly be doing that you don't want anybody to see you doing? I know what you're doing. I know what you're doing, Coach, and if you don't stop that, you're gonna go blind. Hey, Sean said to tell you that's a sin.
Hey, Coach.
Hey, girls. How you doing? Just keep working, okay?
Yeah.
We're going in there, aren't we?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God! What do you think? Hey!
Come on, guys! Ladies, have you seen Jonathan Coachman?
Yeah, I know you're
not. This way, Johnny. Went that way. Went that way.
Hey, you know, I'm part of this group, D-Generation X, and I was wondering, we got just two words for you. I was wondering if you could
come on.
You guys, guys,
you know what's the plan? Come on. You know, it's fine. Come on.
Yeah.
Well, Coach,
fun while it lasted. But it's time to take up the challenge.
Excuse me, sir. You taking care of the garbage?
Yes, I am.
Would you mind throwing this out?
This trash stinks.
You know what? Just go and get rid of the whole thing.
Yeah,
just dump it.
Thank you.
We're just here to inform you guys that due to the unexpected departure of Jonathan Coachman, we're kind of running things tonight.
Now, we know you guys have a match coming up, and
well, you know what? We were just informed by the vice president of talent relations that there's a new dress code in effect.
Whoa.
Direct from John Laurinaitis.
That's right.
And you guys are in direct violation.
So, with that said, we're going to have to change your dress for your match.
What if we don't comply? That's right. Yeah.
Well,
what if you don't comply? That's a good question.
Yeah. Good question. What?
Oh, my God. I'm not sure if you guys would want to comply or not.
All right, I think we've worked things out here.
What do the outfits look like?
Funny you should ask.
Spirit Squad.
We're not coming out.
Your match is next.
We're not coming out.
You guys are up next. You need to come out.
We're not coming out like this. Did you see these outfits? We're not coming out like this.
Well, if you don't come out, we're gonna have to come in.
Come out. We're not wearing these outfits.
Okay. But you're going to leave us no choice but to strip you of those coveted WWE Tag Team Championships.
Give us a minute.
Those guys are so gay.
I mean, not that there's anything wrong with that.
Those are like real cheerleader outfits.
They're,